Hello everyone, it's been a long time. Okay, today I'll do a tutorial in this video to show you how to make something like this. It's a piece of aluminum and a customer asked me about how to do this out with the synth router in ArtCam. So we'll need these two to processed workpiece out. As the two shank is 6 millimeter, and this is 90 degree, and the diameter of this blade is 32 millimeter, and this is a standard tool will be attached on most of the synth routers you bought in China. Okay. So let's begin. We create a model. We draw a rectangle. Let's say about 300 and 200 maybe. Okay, and then we move it to the corner. Okay, and then we delete this node. So we got a triangle. Okay. Then we get back to the select tool, and then I use the offset vector tool and make it 10. Do inward offset. Then offset again. Okay. Then we do the two paths. First, we use the machine along vector. Set the depth to be 10. And suppose we got a piece of the workpiece with the thickness of 10 millimeter. And then we select the tool we want to use. This one, 90 degree. Then I change the step down to 10, so it will go one pass only. And here I set the thickness of the depth. Okay, now. Okay, let's see the result. Okay, now we have the shape out. And then we select the middle triangle. This time we do the V-bit curving. And then I select this one. And center line. Here we'll maximum depth to 10. So now. Then we calculate it again. Okay, maybe we just also set the step down to 10. So it will be going one pass. Okay, and then we'll use this smallest triangle, and we'll do a area clearance with a small end mill. Okay. Set depth to 10. Now. Okay. Okay, then we have this ship out. Okay, thank you for watching.